Hey, what's up guys? Sean Nalawani of EliteImpactLabs.com with a Muscle in Minutes Q&A where I answer your bodybuilding and fitness questions in 2 minutes or less. Today's question is on the issue of the pump. Now, this is a question I get all the time. For those of you who are training intensely in the gym, you already know what a pump is. It's that increase in blood flow that you get to the working muscles while you train. Your muscles are going to kind of swell up and feel really tight and engorged with blood. It's a great feeling, but does it actually have anything to do with hypertrophy, and should you strive for a pump during your workout? I think in reality here, the answer doesn't even really matter. When you go to the gym, if you're training with any reasonable level of volume or any reasonable level of intensity, you're gonna get a pump no matter what. So whatever potential anabolic effect that pump has is gonna happen without you even trying. Obviously, the goal is not to strive for a pump. So it doesn't make any sense to say that your primary aim when you go to the gym is to get the biggest pump possible, because if that were the case, your weight training workouts would literally consist of you lifting 10 or 15 pound dumbbells and pumping out sets of 100 or 500 or 1,000 reps or more, because that would obviously give you the biggest pump possible. Instead of doing a set of heavy squats, you know, you could just stand there and do jumping jacks all workout and get a massive pump in your quads. But I think anybody with any, you know, reasonable level of training knowledge knows that that's not going to be ideal for stimulating hypertrophy. So the simple answer here is forget about it. Just don't even worry about the pump. Go to the gym and focus on what is really important, which is progressive overload. So every time you go to the gym, your primary goal is to come back stronger than you were last time. This is the fundamental baseline factor involved in building muscle over time, and that's what you should be putting 100% of your focus on. When you train hard, you're gonna get a pump, it's gonna feel great, and whatever benefit that pump might have is gonna take care of itself without you even trying. So just forget about the pump altogether, focus on progressive overload, and that's really all there is to it. So I hope you found this information useful today. If you did enjoy the video, please make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Also, make sure to grab your free 28-day mass building plan using the link in the description box below. That includes a free workout plan, meal plan, and supplement guide over on EliteImpactLabs.com. And make sure to join us over on Facebook for daily articles, videos, tips, and muscle building supplement giveaways. Thanks again for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon with more free bodybuilding tips.